Welcome to the 2021 Princess Margaret Grand Prize Fall Lottery Home here in Southeast Oakville. What better way to come into the house off Lakeshore Road in Oakville than to enter this circular foyer here? Extremely elegant. You have this wonderful material from Caesarstone made specifically for this house. From the floor up, then you have this incredibly paneled room. This is like a shiplap paneling. This entire wing of the house is like a library den and formal sitting area. And then straight behind me in the back is the main entrance or the foyer. This room really highlights the level of craftsmanship of PCM Trades. You have white oak traditional paneling, floor to ceiling in here. The layout of all these panels, European custom trim installing it, very meticulous. Northview painting to do the stain exactly matched to what we have on our hardwood floor. The vents are all integrated, that's all made by hand. These are not store-bought shelves, these are custom-made iron shelves by Slavo Max Iron Art. This is a phenomenal room. So right now we're probably in my favorite room, and this is not your typical dining room tucked away somewhere in a house. This is a two-story dining room overlooking a courtyard and the swimming pool. We have a huge table here. It's actually made of Caesarstone material, fabricated by Marble Plus. And then you have the tile in here continues outside into the courthouse. So same material inside and outside. This is a great kitchen, complex kitchen to manufacture. It's face frame cabinetry. So this is your old school cabinets. And then these particular ones you can see behind me, there's like an inlay of wicker. This kitchen is probably one of the most elaborate ones that we've done from a cabinetry standpoint. And then you have your usual really nice countertops, Caesarstone fabricated by Marble Plus. We're in the family room and it's actually just connected to the breakfast area. One thing that's really interesting in this room, you'll see we have an LG supplied all the TVs in this house, and it's actually a picture frame TV. So when you're not watching, you can have artwork scrolling on there, and it actually has a border. It looks like an actual picture frame, and you can change all the settings. Beautiful staircase this year. Keeping with the theme of the finishes, we have the white oak treads and the beautiful wrought iron staircase by Slavo. We're in the principal suite. It actually takes up an entire wing of the house. Beautiful bedroom, beautiful light fixtures. We have a fireplace in here with a nice mantle that was made of the same Caesarstone material that you're seeing throughout. The real wow factor is this beautifully vaulted ceiling. We're in the principal ensuite bathroom, and this is the epitome of luxurious bathrooms. More Caesarstone on the floor. All these pieces cut custom for this house. Continues into our shower. The shower has all this beautiful black framed glass. This is incredible. Double vanities, his and her, a freestanding bathtub. And then you have a water closet with a really fancy automated bidet toilet from DXV. All the plumbing fixtures in the house are from American Standard and DXV. So it's the Lixil group of companies and their brands. You'll see those items throughout. We're still in the principal wing of the house. And the last room here is the secondary laundry room. Just from the construction standpoint, this house is a two furnace, two air conditioner house. So in order to maximize the space, we have a attic hatch here that has a mechanical room built into the trusses. So we're not eating into living space with mechanical stuff. Standing on the bridge, which links the principal bedroom and ensuite to three individual bedrooms. Two bedrooms have a Jack and Jill shared bathroom, and then the bedroom towards the backyard has its own ensuite. A really nice layout. The house is almost in the shape of an H. Above me here, the roof actually has solar shingles. In Ontario, they use net metering. So our supplier, Rechargeables Inc., they provided a solar shingle. It's really low profile and it's capturing the energy from the sun, and it goes through an inverter and it's used to offset the power that we pay for in this house. The system is designed so at the end of the year, your net hydro bill should be zero or very close to it. Very efficient home from electrical perspective, and it's the first time we've done it in a lottery home, so we're proud to show it off. I'm in the gym right now in the basement. After you're done drop kicking the punching bag, you can go right behind me into this amazing spa. This is definitely a wow factor in this year's home. It has a soaker tub It has a steam sauna unit, and it actually has a spot with like a mat for a massage table. So it's a fantastic room. A lot of detail in there, beautiful lighting, beautiful tile work, lots of Caesar stone material as well. And it's definitely gonna turn some heads when you come in here. Right next to the gym, we have the main laundry room. So we saw the secondary laundry room, had a stacking unit. Now we have the main room. It's really the size of a kitchen in most people's homes. There's a lot of cabinetry in there. So off to the left in the basement is kind of like a study area and also a theater, but it's not a closed in theater. It's just a beautiful sitting area with an extremely large 75 inch TV, again from LG. And then there's also a very large basement bedroom, probably one of the largest ones that we've done in a basement with its own ensuite. Turned out really nice. Again, there's lots of nice cabinetry from PM Cabinetry. From the construction side, we have three large windows with a landscape window well. We like to do those in homes because the bigger you can get windows in the basement, the more natural light you get in there. So even with all the lights off during the day, it's quite bright. This house is very practical. It's a very family-oriented home, which is important for being in the Oakville market. You never want to leave this house. It's fantastic. Like every PCM product, the house, from the structure, the foundation, and the framing, the bones we call it, the superstructure, it's completely built to commercial standard. That's the PCM standard. It's way above minimum building code. So we always talk about the strength of our floors, for example. Building code often has 40 pounds per square foot of live load. Our houses are 100 pounds per square foot. The floors, you can have 100 people in here and it's gonna still maintain its rigidity, its stiffness. So that's just the way that we build our homes. We have our waterproofing standard for our foundation walls, where we use the volcanic clay on the joint between the footing and the wall. We use the rubber spray and wrap. Between the masons, JPS, Jesse and Daniel, Roman, our stucco contractor, they did a phenomenal job on the outside. Our roofing contractor, Mike, who did all the aluminum that you see, and then even PM Fine Cabinetry did the shutters on the front elevation. Just like the inside of the house, it starts with design. So Stryboss, Matthew, and Colin, they did a really good job this year coming up with this layout. We have some unique features in here, lots of great planting. We have a swimming pool installed by Gibson. This is a concrete pool with Pebble Tech plaster. So this is very high-end pool. We have a beautiful pergola area in cedar. We are on a corner lot on Lakeshore Road in Brentwood, so lots of grass, beautiful planting this year. We are on a prime street south of Lakeshore Road. So those are the pinnacle addresses in Southeast Oakville. And we actually have one for a prize home, which is unique. One lucky person is gonna win this amazing house, and there's some real value here.